First, I'm going with the shade on my crease. As you can see, Ariana's looks pretty simple and easy to do. Not much is on her crease. Next, I'm going with ColourPop's lip gloss called Weho, and I'm gonna just put it on my lids. I know it's not the same shade as Ariana's, but I did not have another nude lip gloss. So then I just apply lashes, and the bad thing about the gloss is that the lashes cannot stick to my eye that well. Next, I'm applying Finders Keepers by ColourPop, and that's gonna be the lip gloss I'm gonna be using. For the hair, my hair is not white like Ariana, so I grab hairspray and I just put it all over my hair. Now, it did not look real, of course. It actually looked like a mess.